As we all know, the coronavirus is growing rapidly, as there have been 6,000 deaths worldwide. First, let's start off with an incident that happened at Wits University here in South Africa. A student in Wits University was tested positive with the coronavirus, and there are now 350 other students under quarantine. President Cyril Ramaphosa did give his nation address about the coronavirus this evening, and he has mentioned to please use hand sanitizer or wash your hands with soap and water. Avoid greeting people with your hands, rather use your elbow and do this and greet with your elbow. Also, if you sneeze, please be sure to sneeze into your arm or grab a tissue and sneeze into a tissue and then go and wash your hands. It has been confirmed that there are 51 cases of coronavirus here in South Africa. President Cyril Ramaphosa has also mentioned that schools will be closing as of Wednesday, the 18th of March. Please, you guys, the coronavirus is a very, very serious thing, and in order to prevent the coronavirus from spreading, please be sure to have good hygiene. Being a South African citizen, I know that this is very, very scary, so my message to all the other South Africans and to people around the world is please, please avoid coughing and sneezing in public. Thank you guys very much for watching this video. If you found that it informed you or gave you any information that you did not have before, please be sure to hit that subscribe button for more information, as well as share this video. Travis Alborn from South Africa. So to all the people wondering what I look like when I wake up, this is your answer. Hey guys, this is what I look like when I wake up, hey. I'm low-key kind of tired. I mean, if you guys saw yesterday's video, you could have seen that I only finished editing that 1 o'clock this morning. So I'm a little bit tired, you know. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon and I'm only starting the vlog now. However, I'm gonna go have a shower quick and then we're gonna get the vlog started. So ayo, let's go. So guys, I just got out the shower. I'm now busy getting dressed. So after that, I'm still kind of trying to think what content I'm gonna be putting out today. I still don't exactly know. But hey, we'll see what the day takes us, hey, we'll see. Whoa. If you're not yet subscribed, smash the subscribe button. So guys, I want you guys to comment down below something. I want you to comment down below whether or not I should grow out my beard fully or keep it shaved. Comment down below, let's go. Hey guys, let's go say hello to the little brother. Let's go.
How are you?
Fine.
You notice something different?
I don't know.
Hey guys, I'm Travis Alborn and I'm a vlogger dude. Hey guys, so excited. I love this channel. Yes. Bunny, why are you old? Bunny, why are you old? Old. Travis, I'm gonna put it here. So, there. Can you see now, guys? I'm Travis Alborn.
Hey.
Wait. Nice, Travis.
Yo, you guys, so I actually did not film an outro. However, I really hope that you enjoyed today's video. It is currently 20 past 10 in the night, and I'm gonna quickly finish up editing this and upload this for you guys. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Travis Alborn from South Africa. Peace out.